Okay, these are some quick notes about Microsoft's little graphics section here. This is interesting. It appears that you can actually use WPF controls on Windows Forms. Which I was surprised by. So you might want to look into that. I'm not going to look into it right now. I just simply don't have time. But this is part of, this, which, like I said, if you download the PDF, and I've got it downloaded, it's 410 pages for this part of it anyway. But anyway, it's really this section here, and I've got a note. Got a note, on these two folders, but this is part still of, a greater system, but it relates to, this using managed graphics classes here, but to make a long story short, and you'll see this in upcoming videos, I started essentially up here. Let's see. Four, five, six. For fuck's sake. Now, I was just kind of browsing through this section, and getting started with graphics programming, is what it gets you into. Using managed graphics classes is what it is. But, basically, I got through going through all this shit. Looking through every example. I read through a lot of it. I guess it started with this section here, so what you can see at the, what the address of it is. But, the point is that, I started way up here and went through all this shit, and I was thinking, oh, well, it's about over, because, like I said, that's it for the graphics. All the rest of this stuff, is about, printing and, help systems and, some other stuff which, might be useful in the future. But I have downloaded the general PDF here, which is, 410 pages again. But there was another one in another area that was like 2,200 pages that appeared to be related to graphics only. I don't know. Let's see. But anyway, yeah, I kind of thought I was done with everything. And, I was like, there's some cool examples here, but a lot of this shit, there aren't examples for, like, everything. But at any rate, it's pretty convoluted. The sections I went through. So, it's hard jumping around in this. They have examples for some things, but not for others. But anyway, the point is that, I thought I was about done. Then I looked at this use managed code, and I was like, okay, GDI plus API, okay, well, but then there's all this crap here, which basically covers the same friggin' topics that we just got through with up above, but it's like it's starting all over again, but the, you know, a lot of the sections are, the examples are more detailed. You know, using a brush to fill shapes, etc. So you're working with bitmaps, images, I mean, all these are separate little subsections all on their own. So, I mean, it's like, holy shit. You know, it's ridiculous. It's unbelievable. So anyway, I just wanted to, you know, kind of explain this thing. But I mean, I can't cover all this crap. I mean, there's just too much to it, unfortunately. So, how to create a pen, you know, So I just wanted to say, you know, like I said, look at some of this crap in the future, and if you need to, I don't know what to make of it. So anyway, you know, it's like going through Microsoft documentation is like peeling an onion. You know, I mean, you keep, you know, you think you're done with the topic, and then there's yet more layers, and you know, and hell, this is just. From this site, I guarantee you MSDN and all those other sites probably have their own fucking mammoth collections of information. So, you know, it's just completely disorganized in that sense that you just don't know how deep the rabbit hole goes. There's no way to actually get a bird's eye view of what the fuck, you know, is all involved in this. So, you know, anyway, it's just, it's kind of wacky.